when I met Malisha, she keeps on enjoying herself. She is very down to earth. She is very, very humble, very soft spoken. So all those things, like, I got very excited to, I got very interested to, and then I thought, yes, she's the girl who I think I can spend my rest of the life with. So I met her and then I said, will you marry me? And here we are.
I think he's a very clear-minded person. Jitni main messed up hoon, sometimes I think he has the clarity of thoughts. So it really compliments, and as a person, he's very warm inside. He doesn't show it to the world. All I know is
how I feel. After 10-15 days when we got rockified, she starts calling my parents as her parents. On the first day, she has said that, yes, this is the guy and this is my family. So there were no questions in her mind. Even on your darkest days, you know that I will never change. Oh, I will love you the same. Oh, I will keep you safe for all my life. And you will have my heart for all the time. Even on your darkest days, you know that
he has a very good writing hand, so he's written very thoughtful messages, something that's really deep from the heart.
I think getting into a relationship is like about a family. If you bring someone in your life, it's not about you, it's about we. The person has to be, should carry the family values, and for her, family is her first priority. That inspired me a lot.
The first thing my parents thought about him, that first the guy, he's respectful to elders, he's respectful to everybody who enters his house. He's very extremely caring about everybody, about my family, about his family.
You are coming to my home, leaving everything behind. I'll try to cover it up with my actions, my reactions, and my family will also try to make the new home as your ever home for you.
Now we are going to start a new life, a new journey. We are going to have a lot of things coming up, new situations, new things to deal with. It's going to be new at each level.
मैं तेरी रांझिया।